Here comes LA Knight, a man who brings the excitement level to the max.
The following contest is a six-man ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Movie star good looks. Strikers this industry has ever known. He kicks like lightning. The wild card of the Brawley Brutes.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing with a full deck.
And representing the Brawley Brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
We knew he was a social media. Damian Priest has arrived. A man who will bring judgment to all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York. Weighing in at 249 pounds. Damian Priest.
We're about to see an air show.
One of the best aerialists in WWE history.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Well, up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet,
a menacing look from Butch.
Corey, walk us through the strategy these superstars should employ in this Money in the Bank ladder match.
Well, you've got to get the ladder first, but that's easier said than done. The key is to look for the opportunity to incapacitate your opponent and then get one.
Problem is, the ladder is not just a means to an end. It's a serious weapon in the hand of these competitors.
Yeah, no question, Byron, but at the end of the day, it's all about finding a way to get it set up and having enough of
it. He's trying to intimidate his opponent. Hey, look at this. Nowhere to go. Oh, my God. They broke out of it.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
He reverses it. Corey, what's the strategy for a match like this? One-on-one, I assume, makes it easier to keep an eye on the competition and what they have planned.
Absolutely, Cole. The more people in a ladder match, the more unpredictable an already unpredictable match becomes. This is why you have to be aware of what's going on with everyone else at all times, on top of being aware of when the proper time is to climb the ladder. It's a lot.
Down in a hurry. By Priest and returning to the ring. Certainly doesn't possess any lack of creativity when it comes to how to use the ladder as a weapon. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. closely measured attack.
Using the ladder as a weapon. Solid block, slam delivery.
He's absorbed some damage already. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And there was some force on that move.
As he reaches towards perfection. Into the axe kick. Brainbuster. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all the strength. From way up.
Back in the ring now. And a reversal by LA Knight.
Yokes up their opponent.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Suplex.
Ooh. Incoming.
There's some power behind that punch.
He gets sent down to the floor.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Oh, man. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Paying it right back for the reversal.
Which turns out of way.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Ooh, a kick. And that stops with Butch Head.
Damian Priest would like to be your champion.
As an effective offense with that one.
Priest has him staring at the lights.
Ooh. And Nakamura being impeded on there.
This is an absolutely punishing Money in the Bank match.
Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
He needs to go back up the ladder.
But if the prize was 20 feet away before, it looks like a mile high now.
Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
No.
Please don't.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
But this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you.